I spoke with my friend yesterday, and I said that I have been driving this trailer for almost 2 years, and my dock bumpers are in a perfect condition. And look what happened today. I cut one of them in two. They asked me to move closer to the dock after I signed a waiver that said their company is not responsible for damage to my trailer.